song I played was Roy Orbison's It's Over, which is one of my favorite songs of his. Whenever people ask me why I lived in Texas for such a long time, I always said that Texas is bigger than you think. Like, there's a lot of interesting attributes of Texas that aren't so widely known.
Hueco, Texas is an amazing oasis of nature and culture. Our area of the Southwest was often called the Jornada del Muerto, which means journey of death. And because of the natural hollows in the rock here that we call Huecos, this place captured rainwater. For more than 10,000 years, people have been coming here because it was a place they could get water in the desert.
It's a cliche, but there's an openness about Texas and a friendliness about Texas. You get the feeling that there's room here for everybody. This part of Texas, the Southwest, is probably my favorite part. It's full of grand spaces and grand silences and really austere and strange landscapes. And I think his song is full of those too.
Golden days before they end, whisper secrets to the world. Your baby doesn't love you anymore. Tender nights before they fly, send falling stars that seem to cry. Your baby doesn't love you anymore. It's over. It breaks your heart in two to know she's been untrue. But oh, what will you do when she says to you there's someone new with you? It's over. All the rainbows in the sky start to weep, then say goodbye. You won't be seeing rainbows anymore. Setting suns before they fall, echo to you, that's all but you'll see lonely sunsets after all. It's over, it's over, it's over.